I agree with that, but ISI is like all other intelligence services, whether it's the Australian service or the American service. You're not in the business to help other people. You're in the business of intelligence to protect your own country and support your own government. The idea that ISI is a rogue organization is popular, and even the Pakistanis promote it. But having worked with them for the better part of 20 years, they're a very disciplined, very able intelligence service. As I said, Pakistan doesn't leave the area when we do. They have to stay there and try to stabilize things in their own country. To do that, they believe, at least, they have to help reestablish an Islamic country in Afghanistan, an Islamic government. So Afghanistan, if it looks to expand, will look north to Central Asia and not into Pakistan, which in turn allows the Pakistanis to move better than 100,000